Once again, Happy New Year to you all.